Words. A poem by Sylvia Plath. Axes, after whose stroke the wood rings and the echoes. Echoes travelling off from the centre like horses. The sap wells like tears. Like the water striving to re-establish its mirror over the rock that drops and turns. A white skull, eaten by weedy greens. Years later, I encounter them on the road. Words dry and riderless, the indefatigable hoof taps. While, from the bottom of the pool, fixed stars govern a life.